dare to dream. Now, a dream is not a goal. A goal is believable, reasonable, and possible. A dream, however, is something that's unbelievable, unreasonable, and seemingly impossible. And my dream was to quit my job, sell my apartment, leave my family and friends behind, move to California, write a book, become a speaker, travel the world, make a living from that role, and help others live their dreams. When I share this dream with people, they're like, "You're crazy, Chris, that's not gonna happen." But here I am, over 10 years later, living my dreams as a speaker, traveling the world, as a corporate trainer, helping executives and entrepreneurs understand how to build better sales teams and build better leadership skills. This woman is a dreamer I deeply, deeply admire. Her name is Diana Nyad. Her dream at age 60, at 60 years old, she said, "I'm gonna do what's impossible, seemingly. I'm gonna swim from Cuba to Miami, 110 miles in open water with sharks and box jellyfish, some of the most venomous creatures in the world." And everyone said she's crazy. Second attempt she tried, failed. Third attempt she tried, failed. Fourth attempt she tried, failed. But on her fifth attempt, on September 2nd, 2013, Diana Nyad swam from Cuba to Miami 110 miles after 53 hours of swimming. So she proves to us that it's never too late to live your dreams.